when they go into palliative care, they need to understand that they don't have to suffer from pain. You see, in our society, even when they are in palliative care or in hospice, long-term care or whatever call it, when they are suffering from pain, they still don't tell you that they are in pain, because that's also considered to be a taboo or something unusual to talk about. So even like you could have like, you know, a pain 9 out of 10 or 8 out of 10, extreme pain, but they will still hold it and they'll suffer from it. So you see, when if end-of-life care is going to be done either in palliative or it could be at home or hospice or name it, but if they get this knowledge that, you know, it's a planning, that it's okay to talk about, that they don't have to be, you know, suffering from pain, just even like making it comfortable, the last stage of life. They don't have to suffer through pain and go. If that end of life care is even making it like comfortable, if they get this understanding and if they get this knowledge, they would be open to it. And the Ethiopian society is very willing to learn. But that education piece and the conversation about it is missing.